Hi. Today we're going to work on a Cocker Spaniel. He is a golden color. This doesn't show up much as far as the color goes, but this is basically what he's going to look like. We hope. First we're going to start with soft black. Now I'm using a 6 curve flat, but you can use whatever brush you're comfortable with. I'm going to base in the eyes. And we'll probably add several coats. While that dries, I'm going to take Mississippi Mud as soon as I find it. Oops. To do his nose. First one, take a little lamp black, I guess. I'm going to go ahead and fill in the dark nostrils here. And while I got a little bit of this black, I'm going to kind of tap it out just a little bit. I'm just going to kind of map in because it's going to be dark down through here. Oops, wrong way. Okay, now we're going to take some Mississippi Mud. Now, let me go back to that. I want a line here, so I know where that's at. Okay, now we're going to take some Mississippi Mud. In the nose. I'm not going to worry about if I'm going over the black. I just want to know where my black's at. Right now I'm just kind of going to map in what I call mapping in the colors. Okay, I'm going to go back over the eyes again since they're kind of dry and darken these up. Take some kind of side load because this is where some shading is going to be, where the darkest area is going to be. Put some there. We'll have some here on the other side. Oops. And he's going to have some right under here, his eyebrow. Kind of comes down a little bit, and a little bit there. And he'll have some more over here. Let's see. It said this paint is thin, it's not real thick. I just want to establish where all my dark areas are going to be. Maybe around this eye. Let's see. He's got a little bit coming up above this eyebrow. Should be wet enough that it just kind of runs around smooth. And it's kind of shaded up around this part just a little bit. And up around this part. Some coming down through here. This is still using soft black. Man, I don't think we'll want to put much here. Switch back off to lamp black. Add it to here and up on this side. And I may just go ahead and bring it up here too. As you can see, they're not real solid. down here between his chest area here. Her, I guess. I keep saying him, but it's a her. I'm going to take number 10 little canal curve flat, and this is just wash basing, so use whatever brush you're comfortable with. But there's a lot of shadows in through here, and I'm just going to kind of basically put some in. This is really thin down. See, I still know where my darker areas are. Oops, got that just a little. I keep getting off the camera here. Okay. Back to the number 6 curve flat or a base brush. Fill in some more Mississippi mud. And go back to soft black and do these eyes one more time. I want the eyes to be really dark. Okay. then I'm going to take a little bit of white. I'm going to take a little bit of white and add a little bit of deep blush. And I'm going to add in this little bit here and here. I'm going to take just straight white and add it in this little area right here. Oops, sorry. This little area right here. It's got a little stripe. Okay. I need to get a picture of this. We're going to work on the eyes. I think they're pretty dry. And I'm going to take side load, my curved flat, number 6, with black. I want to float around quite a bit. Kind of mostly covers it in. His eyes are really, really dark. Sorry about the camera getting in the way. Okay, kind of letting that dry a little bit more, and I think I'll just come down here with some more white and add in here, because we'll be wanting to keep whitening that up eventually. And I think I'll just go ahead and add some little more white over this. Okay. I'm still waiting for those eyes to make sure they're dry. I'm going to go ahead and add some soft black to this nose. May have been better if I'd done that first, but he does have a different color on his nose. Okay, I'm going to dampen a brush and I'm going to wet the eye. And then I'm going to take a number 2 Filbert and a little soft black and a little Mississippi Mud. And while that is wet, to just tap in, I need a little bit more mud, soft black in that. I'm just, there, you could probably see it a little better that way. Just kind of tapping in a little bit. Tapping the other eye. Just a little bit. So more soft black, kind of tap that in so that they kind of in together. And we're gonna need to let that dry. Go ahead and take some more soft black. And still darken up a little bit around the outer edges.